Now I would like to incorporate an access road into my mass grading. We will do this by creating a simple corridor. In the profile view for our access road, I see the existing ground from the drone surface and my mass grading surface. One way to create a profile for the corridor to follow would be to create a best fit profile that follows the mass grading surface profile. This does generate quickly, but as you can see at the end where we tie into the existing roadway, there would have to be some adjustment. You might also want to adjust some of the grades for the road also. Remember, this is just a narrow roadway that would be provided to folks wanting to drive through the property. Another way to add the grade for the corridor to follow would be to create a surface profile manually, basically tracing over the surface profile for the mass grading surface. This gives you some flexibility and allows you to match or not match the grade that's shown on the mass grading surface. You could just use the mass grading profile for the corridor to follow vertically, but in this case, the transition at the end, I wanted a little bit more control over. Now that I have my corridor surface, I just need to paste it into my mass grading surface so that it becomes one surface to work with. This is the surface that we will start to work with next as we look at the project-specific grading. Before we dive into project-specific grading for our site, I want to add a surface boundary utilizing the data clip option to reduce the number of triangles for the surface overall. This will help with performance when optimizing later. Remember to be sure that you move the data clip boundary up in the definition of the surface for it to apply the boundary correctly. We also want to simplify the surface. This will reduce the number of triangles for the interior of the surface and greatly improve performance. We will start by using the point removal option and remove over 90% of the points in the area I've selected. In this case, though, we need to run Simplify again and use the Edge Contraction option also to further remove unnecessary points. With the surface simplified, we are now ready to work on the site-specific grading.